Good morning, everyone. Welcome in the maths class. Today we are going to start chapter 4 of class 1, that is sales. Before watching this video, please press like and subscribe our school channel to get more exciting videos and information. Now come to the topic. In chapter sales, we know about different types of sales. This is square. It has 4 equal sides and 4 corners. This is the shape of rectangle. It has 4 sides, but sides are not equal. It has 4 corners. This is triangle. It has 3 sides and 3 corners. This shape is called circle. It has 1 curved surface and no corners. This shape is called oval. It has 1 curved side and no corner. Let's begin the exercise, children. Solid shapes. This is cube. It has 6 faces and each face of this cube is square. Some shape of cube is in dice or Rubik cube. This is called cuboid. It has 6 faces. Each face is a rectangle. A pencil box and a book are the example of cuboids. This is the example of sphere. A sphere has no side and no corners. It has only 1 curved face. Watermelon and ball are the example of sphere. Okay, children? This is cylinder. Cylinder has 3 faces, 1, 2 and 3. The top and bottom of a cylinder are circular in shape and cylinder can easily roll over smooth surfaces. A cylinder can stand by on its own because its 2 ends are flat. This is the shape of cone. It gets thinner and thinner at the top. Okay, children? Rolling and sliding. Here some objects are given, children. So, identify which object can roll and which object can slide. This is ball. This is circular in shape. So, it can roll. This is mobile. It has flat surface. It cannot roll. It can slide. Then we put cross. Because they are slide. Glass. Glass can roll. A pumpkin can also roll. A book cannot roll. It can slide. A pencil can roll. A tomato can also roll. This is dice. It has flat surface so it can slide. Okay, children? In exercise 4.1, question number 1 is write name of a shape of the object. Here some objects are given. The ball is a sphere. This is the shape of cylinder. We can write here cylinder. Ice cream is cone shaped. This is dice. It is cube shaped. Okay, children. Question number 2 is draw the following shapes. Sphere. We can draw here. A ball. Cylinder. Next is cone. We can draw cone. Okay. This is cuboid. It is rectangular in shape. We can draw like this. Okay, children. Question number 3 is fill in the blanks with their solid shapes. A football is like a A football is like a sphere in shape. A dash gets thinner and thinner at the top. A cone gets thinner and thinner at the top. The side of a dash are rectangular in shape. The side of a cuboid is rectangular in shape. That's all in this chapter, children. I hope you easily understood this exercise. So, complete this exercise in your copy with neat and clean handwriting. This is your homework for today. That's all.